Stacy's here for our 2-week board and train program. Stitch knows some of his basic obedience, such as sit, down, stay. He only listens at home, however, under distraction. He doesn't really listen at all. He also has no recall whatsoever. Some of his big major issues, however, are he has had some health issues recently. Has had some hip surgery on one of his back legs, which has caused some pretty severe discomfort for him, which has also caused some stress and anxiety. As you can see, he's very anxious right now. Another thing is he's very reactive, especially on leash, towards people, passerbys with other dogs. He's very fence aggressive, so if somebody tries to walk by his backyard, he just goes insane attacking the fence, trying to get to whoever's walking by. He's also reactive towards children that are not a part of his family. He's okay with the children in his home, but with strange children, he's just not okay with. He shows a little bit of aggression towards children he does not know. And then he also has some nuisance behavior, like jumping, especially pulling on the leash. He walks me. I do not walk him as of the moment. So let's see what Stitch knows today. Stitch, come.
Good boy.
Can you sit? Sit. And also with his hip injury that he did have, it does cause him some discomfort to sit. So sometimes when he does sit, he will go immediately into a down just because he is uncomfortable. So when we come to start teaching the place command, we'll probably be okay with him going into a place and into a down, just because I don't want to cause him any discomfort in his hips. So good sit, down, down, good, down. All right, Stitch, heel. All right, so that's what Stitch knows today, and I can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks.